7-8.
Yeah, hold on. Let me just arrange my shit.
Why isn't it closing? It's not closing. Alright, you guys, D7-8. D7-8. We're getting pretty good at this.
On the ground, 18.
Alright, I need a... anyone got extra D7. Armor?
D7, that's gonna be backwards from A, so go to A wall. We are going to A wall.
Alright, let's go, baby. You guys all ready? Is everyone ready?
I need some armor. Does anyone have extra armor?
Extra everything.
Yeah. Raise down.
Yeah, put it on the floor if you have extra.
There's armor on the floor right there.
Alright, thanks.
A 3 on my body right here.
Not here. 2. Alligator snapping turtle. Guys, we're doing pretty good. We can do most of the hacks now. As long as it doesn't lag out.
Okay.
I think I have enough. I'm ready to go.
It completely froze. Holy fuck.
What's it?
Okay, clear your hallways.
Clear the hallways, everyone. I'm watching stairs.
Okay.
Yeah, clear all the hallways if you can.
Oh, wait. I just randomly got shot. I just got shot.
And then we go.
I don't even know where. I was crouched.
Need one more band, then I'm good.
Keep clearing.
We're holding on, though. And we're doing the hacks pretty good.
Let me check the bottom. Bottom's clear. Go now. Everybody
all right, let's go. Let's go.
Which are we?
It's
D7-8.
Left wall.
Follow me. On me.
All right,
left. Go.
I fell. I'm coming.
Hey, Walt, next.
This way. Backwards.
Backwards.
Yep, backwards.
Go now.
Yeah, there is. D7-8.
Go!
Alright, D2.
Go. Something gonna be behind us.
D5 right here. D8. We gotta go. We gotta turn now. This is it. D7-8. 5.
Clear.
And... wait. This goes the other way.
No. Five and two over.
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah,
wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Should be this one. Alright. Guys, I'm getting the code. Cover me.
I think they might be the wrong one. I don't know.
I don't know either. It's really weirdly labeled this time. I think this might be it, though. It's really weirdly labeled, but.
Cover him.
I got him.
Okay. Hope this is it.
Oops.
No, this isn't it. This isn't 7. It's a different one.
Yeah, it's one over. Go.
One over? Okay. That's a 6, though.
No, it's not.
It's got to be maybe one over the other direction, but.
I just got hit. I need armor.
Wait, I don't get it. This should
first
be
one, first
8.
One, first one. Yeah,
this one? Maybe.
Yes.
Okay. 1.
Number?
2. 3. 4. 8. This one. I just realized every single server has 10 panels total. So maybe we can count both directions, but I feel like this should be 8, but I'm not sure. Not sure what's wrong.
Keep it up, boys. Keep it up. This is great for 5 of us.
Okay.
Nice.
D17-10. Okay, I feel like this should be 8. D17-10.
D17-10.
D? All right.
Go down this way.
Yeah, this is perfect for us. It's perfect.
Nice.
15.
Nice. 15 plus 2. 15 plus 2. Go.
Yeah, 15 plus 2. 15. What was it? D17.
Wait, D what?
Wait. 19? D17-10, but it's...
over here. I found it. Over here.
Right.
I'm on it. That one. I got north when it gets out.
10. I'll get all the way back.
Watch out, Solange. You're right here. Look at your surroundings. Look at where you're at.
Yep.
Ooh, I don't like the spot, Mr. You know.
Yeah, me neither, but it's spicy. He's pushing me back in. He's pushing me closer into the thing.
I gotta push him in.
It is a bad spot, though.
This is what I'm covering, sorry.
Alright, we got the code.
Number?
We got it. KML1WB. Back to main.
KML1WB.
It's back to main. Everyone back to main. We're right next to it.
I think we could just beeline straight to main here.
Okay, go main.
Just go straight.
Go main.
I'm lost.
Main.
Which direction is main? Go back to main, guys. Back to main. I'm running down the hallway.
I'll see you now.
No, God. We're all back.
I see him. Oh, my God.
Jesus. There's a lot. We got to get in. We got the code, though. We got the code.
Go in. Get in. Get in. Get in.
I got shot through the wall.
Ow. Same. I just got shot through the wall.
Crouch. Crouch. Okay. Me and Mickey on Saturday. Go now.
All right. I'm gonna plug in the code.
You know, clear your eyes. Remember, UIR. UIR. At all right. times.
KM. Okay.
Yeah, UIR.
Yeah, no. Don't cross fire. Just, it's fine. Okay, reload, med, organize your shit, and then I'll do mine later. Do your shit.
Alright. Are we on this 8 now? Alright, guys. If it doesn't lag, I hope we get to see what's past the 8.
Alright, I'm all good to go.
I can watch.
Okay, I'm gonna rotate off, rotating off.
I guess we're on the 8. My eyes are fresh, hopefully.
Good luck with. Good luck, man. Good luck.
You got this, pal.
Hopefully it doesn't lag.
I'm gonna reload one more time and I'm gonna come back to my duty. Walk up.
What? Oh, this is hard. It's not lagging too bad, but I got that was a 50-50 at the end I couldn't keep track of. Oh, you're kidding me. I keep getting 6. Is that like the limit of what I can do? I can do the 7, but it's... Oh, guys, we can't do it. It's too hard. It didn't even lag that time. I keep getting close, and then it's just...
Damn.
Guys, I'm sorry. The 8's really hard. Guys, the 8's really hard.
No, you're all good, man.
We get really close every time. We got 2 50-50s on the last one. I just can't keep track of all 8.
Was it 8 or 7?
It was 8. It's really hard. Last one. I kept getting to 6 out of 8, and then 50-50 on the last one, and I couldn't get it. It's so hard to keep track of.
Man, that's a little unlucky.
Guys, it was 2 50-50s.
That was good shit.
Well, that was hard, but we did it.
Yeah, I mean, think about it.
We tried, guys.
You know, can get us that close where he gets it down to a 50-50.
We got to 2 50-50s, and they both failed.
Yeah, we'll
get
it.
I mean, it's hard to keep track because they change speeds also.
If we just did that with 5,
you only
people,
need to remember like that 7. Too, that's the same with
you
the 6
ever
guys.
Want
to
try at some
but like,
point
it's
having someone
it's
else
not that easy, guys.
Do
I mean,
a hack just to see if it resets for them.
Yeah, we can try that next time. 8's really hard though. I got to a 50-50 twice, and I it just bad luck on both.
Yeah,
guys, it went down to a 50-50 2 times, and it just didn't happen. So. I mean, it went about as good as it could. It's obviously really hard, though. The biggest thing is a lot of it's RNG. Like, you can see the thing that throws me off is because after they move, they change speeds, they change angles, they change directions. It's almost impossible to keep track of 8 things that change directions and move different ways. It's...
Run it back.
It's hard, guys.
Boys, this week we get it.
Yeah, X, good teamwork out there. Good communication too, man. Yep.
Also, thanks to you guys for being passionate.
It came down to a 50-50 twice. I would get 6, and then the next one would decide it, and it just 50-50 twice, both went bad. It's tough when they like change angles and speeds, you know? You can't really lose eyes of it for a second. That's unlucky, guys. Nada, thanks for the sub.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's hard as fuck.
Yeah, pretty hard. We were so close though, guys. It's 50% chance. Here's the problem though.
At that point too.
I don't think it's even over with that. Because here's the thing. You have to do it twice at a minimum. And even that, what happens after? There's so many computers. I don't know. Wow, it's a tough one.
Yeah, sorry. I was booty butt cheeks at the start, boys. How do I take this shit off?
Mick, I don't even know. I feel like you just kept. I was like, you got revived and died. Realized that I was like, what is going? I thought you were scuffling.
Yeah, guys, honestly, it sucks so much. We have to go through so much just to get the 8 number hack,
when
and
we
then.
Starting off, I don't even know what's happening. Someone would come around a corner, and I would just get one tapped.
I mean, it's tough,
so
guys.
Sometimes there are a lot. Okay, I think it all depends on what the kind of wall we're holding, right? And some of these server rooms, in their reality.
I think a lot of it's RNG too. Is the problem because you get ones that are difficult that overlap. You just can't do it. Like the last one, guys. I wasn't even close because they all overlapped and changed directions. There's nothing you do when that happens. It's like a blob. So, a lot of it's RNG, and even if it wasn't RNG, it's difficult. Like the last one, fine, like seven things overlapped and then changed directions. It's impossible to keep track of. Couldn't even get two of those.
I'm getting warmed up.
So a lot of it's just RNG, and then on top of that, it's also hard. I
agree.
I don't think it's consistently doable just because of how RNG it is.
6677788, and if it's anything else, I think
anyway,
require multiple.
We got six twice in a row, guys. And after six, it's a 50-50 chance to get it, because if you get the seven, you know the last one. So it's pretty much all down to that. It was a failed 50-50 twice. So it's just,
that's no shot.
You know, just bad luck on that. It was a failed 50-50 two times in a row. It's kind of crazy. It just sucks that you have to go so far to get to that point, and then you mess up the eight, and it's all over. No, man.
Good shit, buddy.
That was a good try. It's just really hard.
You know, by the way, if we didn't do Discordian, just saying, I could just hold 7 and 8, and you do 1 to 6, and I'd give you 7 and 8. That we could do that.
We could do that. But we could try the other trick where someone else hacks and see if it resets, right?
Yeah, we could do that.
It just sucks. We have to go so far to go. Oh, God!
Oh, God,
you
know. All right, man. Boys, I'm out. Well done.
Hey, all right.
Hey, thanks a bunch, Mr. X. You did great today.
Good shit today, boys.
I was close. I was really close.
You guys
just
made me so proud as leader of the clean.
It was close, guys.
Oh my god, this guy.
That was really close.
The five of us, man, we popped off, and even if, imagine if we had freaking our 6-2.
It is really hard, though. I can't believe it came down to a 50-50 twice, and then both times we didn't get it. But it's hard to keep track of all that. And the other thing is they change speed and change direction. So it'd be one thing if I just had to memorize like the angles and the speeds, and then see where they go. I could probably do that. But the problem is they all blob together and then change speed, change direction. You can't keep track of it. There's no indicating factors after you lose track of it for a second. So it's really, I don't know if that makes sense to you guys, but it's really hard depending on how lucky or unlucky you get. And it's just a little bit of bad luck there, so.
Holy shit, man.
Whew.
That was nerve-wracking, you know.
Yeah.
Every step of that was like difficult.
We have to do so much stuff to get to the eight, and then I couldn't do it.
Oh, motherfucker, get out of your car.
What's wrong? I don't think you wanted to. All right. That was a good try, though. Lucid, thanks for the sub. Yeah, guys, that was the closest we ever got. There's no lag. It was just really, really hard. And like Randy and Rami said, a lot of it is just good luck. They changed direction? Yeah, they changed direction, and they changed speed at random. So it's really hard.
What's that?
It's Ray, how you doing?
Oh my god, Ray, what are you doing?
How are we getting back to the manor?
What the fuck?
Where's my car?
Do you need a bike?
I'd appreciate it if you don't mind me using your bike too.
Where would my car go? Give me a second. Now we tried, guys, we tried. We just couldn't do it. I do think we got super close.
You know, where's your car?
Should be here. I'm gonna try and use the old spawn button.
It's in the pocket realm. Yeah.
Alright. But yeah, guys, I feel like we should have been able to get it. But obviously a lot of it comes down to luck, the way it moves. It's not a consistent hack, which means no matter how good I get, I might never be able to do it consistently, so. Yep. Pretty tough. I feel like I'm doing fairly decent at it. It's just the last one, like, you could tell, guys, I got six and then 50-50 got it wrong. Another six, 50-50, got it wrong. And then the last one, it all blobbed together, and that one was just over. So, there's not much you could do when that happens. X said it looks impossible. It can be done, but you need good luck. I'm just going to say, guys, even if I get this next time, the first hacker that does this is not going to be the best hacker. It's going to be the hacker who gets the luckiest bounce, if you want to call it a bounce. I don't mean to, like, cheapen it for anyone. For all I know, I might be the first one to do it, but let's be honest. I think everyone will agree the first one to do it isn't even the best dude. It's literally just the guy who gets the best bounce, I feel like. So, all right. Saturn, thanks for the sub. Obviously, I do think some of us might be a little better at doing it than others, but if you get an easy bounce, you're going to get a lot faster than anyone else. That's for sure.
Is it? You got your car back?
Yeah, you know, pick me up.
Yeah, I'm right here.
Oh,
come on.
I'm
over.
Let me give her bike back then.
I'm not dead. I'm on front.
Get in.
Come down the street to the lift.
All right. There we go. Yeah, it's tough, guys. It's tough.
I'm behind you, you know.
Huh? Oh, there he is. Okay. Man, it sucks.
Man,
have
she
to
was
do
so
all
nice.
That
she
effort to
bike.
Get to the 8, and then we, I'm taking this to Benny's.
All right.
This thing's about to die, so. All right. No, that was tough, guys. It's tough.
What? I mean, it's an experience, too. Every step of the way is an experience.
We have to fight to the death for like 10 hours, looting bodies and stuff, and then you just 8 fingerprints and it's over.
I'm gonna imagine right. What happened too.
You need to learn the pathing. That's the problem. If all I had to do was learn the pathing and the speed of the blocks, it'd be easy. The problem is the pathing changes. They'll randomly turn even when they don't hit a corner. They'll also change speed randomly, which means you can't just keep track of the pathing and predict the bounces. It's literally randomly moving around. And they can pass over each other and then change. So it's literally just, you get a good bounce, you can do it. You don't, then too bad. So, you know, it's just, a lot of it's gonna be luck. Unless you become wacko mode and you can keep track of all of them, but it's tough. Like, I'm gonna be honest at this point, guys. I think I can do it, but a lot of it's just gonna come down to if I get lucky. Yeah. All right. Well, that was an eventful day. Okay. Dean's crazy. Guys, I want to see Dean do this. If he can do the 8 number hack 3 times in a row, I'd be absolutely shocked. Because I think it's possible, right? It's obviously possible. It's just that a lot of it's going to depend on, did I get a weird overlap where they change directions after, or did I get something that makes sense? And that's
holy shit,
that's
like the ultimate fucking test, that shit.
Yeah.
Can we go back to the manor?
That's where we're headed, isn't it? All right, 9 and 10. 9 and 10 is just going to be impossible, so I'm thinking 8 should be the end. If it's not, then too bad for us. Slowing down time wouldn't have helped us. I had already lost track of them by then, so it was... Yeah. Because the problem isn't remembering it. Right? The problem isn't remembering it or even clicking it fast enough. It's just that they move and overlap, so you literally can't keep track of them if they do that. So you only get 3 fails.
Just the 3 of us?
Normal. But that was a try, guys.
Just the 3 of us.
It was a good try. We got 2 sixes, and then the last one was actually just rigged.
We get the one more?
Because the last one, they all overlapped, and it was just a blob, and that's pretty much not doable.
I'd be down. What do you think, Yuno?
Yuno, it's up to you, because you're the one hacking. Would you be interested in doing the yacht right now, just to get more headsets for tomorrow? I know your brain might be fried, though.
I mean, I suppose I could try.
I mean, it doesn't hurt to try, because we have
the... Doesn't hurt to try, you're right. Let's just go there right now. We don't even need guns or anything.
Yeah, we just need the...
Let me put my headset away. Okay. But yeah, guys, I think that's the problem, right? There's no indicating factors you can rely on after it blinks, other than position, but since the speed and the direction change, you can't even rely on that half the time.
Once you get,
so you have to literally look at all of them
at
the same
time.
It's really hard.
I think I died like 10 times, then after that, I was good.
After that, you were like, I didn't hear a single time you went down after that. And I was like, damn, this guy's fucking popping off.
All right. I guess we could try the yacht.
You're holding the stairs, like your communication with the stairs was like perfect.
All right, we might need more, what's it called? What if you only remember the 7? That's literally what you do with the 6, guys. So when you do the 6, you're technically only remembering 5. Same with the 7, you're technically only remembering 6. It's literally the same exact thing. It's just up by 1. That doesn't really change anything. It literally doesn't change anything. It's the same thing. But yeah, the 6 and 7, I think you've seen I can do pretty well. Problem is the 8, because it increases the overlap by a lot. The biggest problem is just when it overlaps, makes a blob, and then changes directions. Then I can't keep track of it anymore. So, yeah. Anyway, take a picture. Taking a picture won't work, but yeah, the problem is it comes down to a lot of RNG. So, I mean, I don't think I'm too good at it. I don't think I'm the best at it, but yeah, it comes down to RNG. Which sucks, but that's how it's designed. Anyway, All right. If it doesn't overlap, it's even harder. Now, I disagree. If it overlaps, it's almost impossible. Because you can't tell. Because what if they overlap and then switch directions? Then what? You literally have no idea which one did what. So, yeah. It's a lot of RNG. That's pretty much all I can say about that. I will say this. When you get to 6, like I did twice, it was a 50-50 twice. There's a 25% chance to fail it. And we hit that 25% chance. So, what can you do, you know? It's just bad luck to some extent. But we already knew that. Anyway, Sarah, thanks for the sub. Sounds like they want to do the yacht. A little pooped out after all that, guys. But, yeah. Yeah, honestly, here's the real problem. I don't even know how we would practice that. Because let's be honest, it's not like I can't keep track of 8 panels. If it was 8 non-moving panels, no problem. If it was 8 moving panels, also no problem. The problem is 8 panels that move in different directions, changing randomly, and overlapping, and the speed changes. So there's no discernible factors to keep you knowing what it is after it starts moving. There's literally nothing you can rely on, so it's just kind of RNG. So, like, I don't even think it's practice. I think it's just
let's go grab the stuff.
Gotta get lucky. Anyway.
All right, guys, let's do it.
Yeah, Bjorn is down to come join us, I think.
Oh. Who's this? All right, we can try it. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna be completely honest. If I could OOC practice, I probably would. But I don't think that would help at all for this. You just need a lucky combination. So, yeah. Anyway. What?
Like I'm saying, I can hear Bjorn talk in my head.
Oh, just the
who's this guy?
On your brain.
Okay. I'm here. It doesn't hurt to try. How are you even gonna try? I don't even know if this thing exists. But either way, I think it just comes down to luck, guys. At the end of the day.
Hey, what's up, YUNO?
Oh, nothing. Just thinking about better ways to do the hack.
How are you doing pretty well?
Came down to a 50-50 twice, and it didn't work either time. But yeah, that's besides the point. The point is I'm trying to think of a way to actually do it. But the problem is since they change directions and speeds randomly, it's not like you just remember where they are and they go where you expect. They overlap and can change, which makes it almost impossible if you get unlucky. All right. Now, we tried, guys, but it's obviously a tough one. It's just, I'm trying to think of a way that you can actually do it consistently is the problem, right? Because obviously you spam it, maybe you'll get a little better. But usually the way to actually improve is think of a better way to do it as opposed to just do it the way that doesn't work. So... you gotta try and think of a thing that works. The only problem is...
I failed the yacht today, earlier.
No, that's okay. I failed it yesterday.
I just want to make you feel better and let you know it's tough.
Doesn't make me feel any better because that means we don't have VR headsets.
Well, we're gonna get them right now. Let's go.
You guys ready?
I hope so. I'm ready to go.
Who's got the gold dongle?
The what?
The gold dongle?
It's not in the stash?
You're grabbing it right here.
Okay. But yeah, so I'm not sure what to do.
Let's go, YUNO, you've been popping off today. Good shit, baby. Keep it up.
Yeah, maybe. We would have made it farther, though, if I could get the 8 one.
Okay, but you really going to beat yourself up about that? Come on, man. That shit's hard.
It is. I'm just trying to think of a way to do it consistently, because it's not very... There's non-moving ones?
I mean, come on. If you figured out that
black... I don't think I've seen a non-moving hack, one.
You can figure this out.
I don't think I've seen any of them not move. I'm pretty sure they all move, as far as I've seen. Yeah.
Let's go to Rooster Rice, too. Make sure we grab the rice. We gotta hurry up all this stuff.
All right. Okay. How much time do we have?
They all move?
I'm pretty sure they all move even on the 6. So,
hey,
I highly doubt it.
Get in.
Wait, what?
Mickey's getting in.
The car?
Yeah, he's not in yet.
Oh, right.
Mickey, right at the top of the ramp.
There we go. If it's pure, it's not pure RNG. What I'm saying is, if you have good luck,
it's gonna
be so much easier.
We need two of them. Two rakes.
Is what I'm saying. I don't know. I feel like people aren't looking at the same hack. It's for sure a lot easier if they don't change direction as much.
Bjorn with us?
If they don't change speed as much, and if they don't overheat.
Bjorn needs.
Unfortunately, all three of those are completely controlled by random chance, which means it's really hard to get good at something. Where a majority of the factors are just randomly decided. So that's all I'm trying to say. I don't think anyone would disagree with that one. But that's just what I think about it. Let's go grab the stuff though. Anyway, long story short, it's really hard and the difficulty is not consistent.
I am so stressed right now. Like my brain is like on one. I think I'm seeing bubbles.
Okay. Bubbles.
Yeah, bubbles.
Huh. All right, and here we go. Did get close though. Two 50-50s and neither of them worked. All right. Wait, where are we going?
To the Goldongo place.
Oh, who marked Dean's world?
I don't know.
Okay. All right. This way. All right. Oh God.
Smooth driving, good shit, baby.
The stress helps, sorta.
But do you feel really stressed out right now? Huh? Like it's making you perform better?
No, I'm going blind, I think.
Oh, okay. Right.
All right. Let's go this way. All right. Whew. I think the gold dongle is this way. We'll give it a try.
Yeah, I think what the exit would be, might be a good idea in the future if you want to, too. Through, like, looking over your shoulder. And on the 7th or 8th block, you just say, like, top or bottom one, and you're good to go.
Uh-huh.
After we're done with the heist,
definitely could maybe happen.
I really do actually want to get involved in the season right now.
What's the season?
You haven't heard?
What, the cocaine season?
No.
What?
'Tis the season, you know.
If it's one of those weird jokes, you may as well do it.
No, a bunch of crims are getting together for something.
Oh,
I can't tell if you're actually wanting to get involved in shooting cops, because last time I said this, you're like, no, Ray, of course not. Why would we shoot cops?
Ray, you're actually a psychopath. I mean, a bunch of crims are getting together for the manor party. Why do you keep doing this? You keep bringing up and shooting cops. It's the manor party.
You know, I literally respond to him once in my life. Like, this guy is...
Oh.
Wait, I don't understand.
Let's get that yellow, get that pixel pad.
This is why I don't use it. Usually I put a wall between me and him, and then I just don't answer.
Hey, do you guys want to throw me some?
Okay. All right.
I have no money.
Try three people helping with the hack. We could, guys. We could. Kind of sad I couldn't do it tonight. Two 50-50s, and it just went bad.
The
okay, never mind. I'll buy it.
Pretty cold and kind of misty here. No.
Yeah. It's...
Can't believe two 50-50s, and they both went bad. We had a 75% chance to get it right, and it didn't happen.
What would you know about stats?
All right. It was so close, guys. And then I'm just going to say it. The last one was just bored. Like, that one was obviously... That last one, they all overlapped, and it was just a huge
I'm
blob.
Doing pretty well.
And then they changed directions. So the last one, that was just really bad luck.
The first two,
we had a solid shot to get. Yeah. It was just bad.
How broke 50-50s. Is
Tony? But we got to pick it up, right? So we got to drive up to the thing.
So what happens if the yacht isn't available?
Then we go do escape simulator again.
Oh, right, yeah.
Three of us.
Yeah, or we get
hey,
the
Marty, thanks for the sub. Good job today. You're crazy. Oh, man, not crazy enough.
Why would we?
It feels bad. Like, I know I probably did better than, like, almost anyone else could have, but it still feels bad because, like, guys, we were out there fighting for like an hour and a half, 2 hours to the death to get us to that point.
They shot up your boys,
and then I couldn't do the hack. It was 75% chance for us to get it, but I couldn't do it. 75% chance, guys.
Surprising, because I'm not even a veteran of a.
It sucks. I think we'll get it next time. It just feels bad because, like, we're out there for, like, hours fighting.
I mean,
death,
I'm not a random girl that's helpless and an alcoholic that you decided
just
to
get
randomly
to that point. Oh, that and it all comes down to that,
oh,
and it's
let
over.
Let me rephrase that. A random girl who said, I have a gun, I'll shoot you.
What?
To yes which I pulled out a gun. To
first
which she yes because someone
and she pulled so, a gun out in self-defense
so
and then
imagine,
you shot her in the head
imagine a situation you're talking to someone
right
and you're
okay
like please turn around and the person says
there we
I
go
have a gun I'll shoot you
Mickey
so
you don't
what,
think
wait, no Ray
you don't think
I,
that's happened to me
Ray what? So if someone walked up to you and said I have a gun I'm going
what
to shoot you what would you
about
do
I said well try it they don't
it's
have the point
to
gun
the left
me.
I gotta get
I'll let them have the first shot. If they shoot that first shot, they're dead.
What?
Doesn't matter.
Are you a police officer?
Yeah, what are you, a police officer, Ray? That's kind of
cringe.
No,
motherfuckers. That's how I always do things, because I know no matter what, even if they're the first shot, they're still going to die.
What if they shoot you in the head?
Ooh, right.
They're not going to shoot me in the head.
I shot you in the head on accident. Maybe someone could do it on purpose.
Right.
In the VR.
Oh,
that doesn't sound like you've guessed. Anyways, if someone to me says, I'm going to shoot you, I have a gun.
This literally happened with me and Claire.
Well, you know, I'm curious what you think about this. Someone says to me, I have a gun, I'm going to shoot you. My next response is, and they haven't pulled their gun out, you know, I pull out my gun. Does that make sense? Yep.
Mickey, you know, this happened
and then,
this exact situation happened to me
Ray,
and Claire, and
Ray,
I shot her in the head after she shot me.
Ray,
and guess what?
Interrupt.
Not only did I shoot her in the head, I shot her friend in the head, and
Ray,
I killed both of them.
That's because Claire is Pepega.
Oh.
Okay, on to the next one.
Yikes.
So, now, you know.
Wow.
So then this girl pulls out a gun because I pulled out a gun, but she's slower.
But this random girl is more talented than Claire when the heads of a gang.
And she...
Right.
I mean,
right.
She's
I
the
believe
head of the
you.
Angels. Who? She's the head of the angels, right? Also, Ray, what do
you
mean talented? Wait, stop. What do you mean talented? She's standing 2 feet away from me and pulls out a gun and points it at me.
Right.
If she shoots a bullet, I could just die. So why would I not shoot first?
What?
You could, first of all, de-escalate by backing the fuck off and, you know, realize that your boy Ray is literally right there with a gun out. Motherfucker, if she shoots
Ray,
even
she
one bullet at you.
Shoot me and kill me. A single bullet
I'm starting to think none of this is hypothetical. You want to just tell me what happened?
Oh, no, exactly. Well, that happened, Ray.
He shot the girl.
What's
wrong with shooting a girl if she was shooting him?
No, exactly. She didn't shoot him at all.
Because
she literally just shot
she
him.
Said she was going to shoot him and pull the gun out. What are you supposed
no,
to...
No, but he pulled the gun out first.
I'm sorry. In the vast majority of interactions in life, if someone pulls a gun and someone else
if someone
pulls a gun,
yells, I'm going to shoot you and pulls a gun out, I think it's pretty fair to...
No, they said they're going to shoot you if you try to arrest me. That's what she said to him.
What?
She never said
Mickey,
that.
Because Mickey was threatening to arrest him or her. She's like, oh,
she
I
never said
stuff.
That.
Gonna...
She said, I have a gun, I'll shoot you. Or she said, I'll shoot
don't
you.
Don't know
a
what's
gun.
Happening here.
In retaliation to you saying what? What'd you
like,
say, Mickey, to her?
Look, who was this girl? Was it someone we know? I mean, why?
No, just a random girl, right in front of the rooster wrist. In retaliation to what, Mickey? Mickey, you're so wrong with this, man.
In retaliation to me trolling her as a cop.
Come on.
Wait, so the random girl tries to shoot Mickey and you're backing her up?
No, it was cold-blooded murder. He literally just gunned her down.
Well, no, because Ray is trying to compare this to the time that he shot an unarmed veteran who was hungry and asking for food.
No, do you know what
that
motherfucker said?
So, you know, the difference in that situation, by the way, is the unarmed veteran had his hands up and didn't have a gun. And Ray just
you should
have
seen that situation, by the way. You should see it. Every single person there, Speedy and everyone agreed with me on it. But Mickey was, like, making a big deal of it. Hilarious.
Because he was a veteran and you shot him in cold blood.
Yeah. You should hear what he said. you don't understand.
What did he say?
So we got the pixel pad where you go straight to the yacht.
Wait, Ray, if you really want to go through what he said.
You guys really should be listening to your leader more often.
Wait, so a guy, a veteran with his hands up who says, you guys should be listening to your leader.
I don't even know what they're arguing about,
to
be completely honest, but they are quite upset.
They're putting a fucking bullet in there.
That is more egregious than a lady who pulls a gun and says she's going to shoot me, and she's 3 feet away from me.
Why are we even having this argument, Mickey? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Answer the question. Which one's more egregious?
Oh, God.
You, shooting a girl.
Jesus.
For no reason.
I'll just keep driving, I guess.
Not our fuck. That was
hey, guys, we should put the yellow dongle away at the manor. Don't mean to interrupt your argument.
Ray,
we should put the dongle away before we go to the yacht, right?
You're a psychopath.
Right. I've already told you I am.
Yellow dongle we put away at the manor before we go to the yacht. Guys, hello?
Oh, yeah, we can put the yellow dongle away.
Yeah, we should do that before we go to the... Who's our fourth, by the way?
It's the Bjorn.
Oh, perfect, perfect. We'll be at the yacht in like a minute or two.
All right, okay.
That's where we put the dongle away. So...
Are you okay? You know.
Yeah, no, I was just wondering if you guys were going to keep going at it. I wasn't sure.
No, we're good.
I jogged my memory. She said, I have a gun. I'll shoot you.
That, okay. That's exactly what you told me she said. What?
Yeah, I mean, that was pretty much the close. I don't think that changed any.
Yeah, that didn't change anything.
Then I pulled a gun and aimed it at her.
You're missing the first half of the story.
And then she pulled a gun and aimed it
at me, and then I shot her. Are you really watching clips to continue the argument?
Do you want me to jog your memory too?
No, I'm... Oh, God! This guy's watching clips to continue the argument. Oh, God, guys, please stop arguing.
You guys are watching clips to continue arguing.
Oh, God. Help, take me to the hospital. This is so... Oh, God. All right. I just...
I'm just going to say it. You're a psychopath.
Okay.
Oh, my God. You should have just seen what I fucking read.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. I was... reading this comment on my phone real quick, and I wish you could have seen it. It was very stupid.
Cause we might have to take this to like a Benny's soon, like, right. Very, very soon. Before those last two crashes, it was already not driving straight. Okay. Kaiko, thanks for the sub. All right. Hey guys, why don't you drop me off here, go get it fixed at Benny's, and then I'll... Is that a police officer?
Not sure.
Probably.
All right, here, let them, let them help me, and then you guys go to Benny's, get this fixed up, pick me up straight to the yacht.
I don't have money to repair this. Do you have money, Mickey?
What?
No. I'm broke.
Hey, EMS, can you help my friend, you know, here?
I'm a doctor!
Oh. Oh, I like the green. Nope. I gave some money to someone. Fix the car while I'm getting healed.
Okay, we'll do.
Just a pain in the ass. Got him. Right, there we go.
Oh, thanks. So the green shirt, that's for Christmas?
No, this is just my scrubs. I go with the green because I'm a big deal around here and I can do whatever I want.
Oh, because you make a lot of money as a doctor. Doctors get paid a lot, I think.
Should be, but we don't.
Oh.
Whoa!
This guy. Is that a patient? That's not a doctor, is it?
No, no, God, no! I would never hire someone like that.
Oh right.
Yeah. Friends? No, thank you.
Yeah, I got in a bad car accident. My friends, they got a problem. They argue all the time. You think? What do you think I could do to stop them from fighting each other?
Do you have, like, a common enemy that you can unite them against?
Yeah, we do, but they kind of fight each other anyway. And
so, like...
I mean, listen, I'm just gonna... There's, like, doctor-patient confidentiality, right?
Oh, 100%, yeah.
Yeah, look, one of my friends, he's got a thing. If he sees a girl, he kind of goes goo-goo gaga mode, and then he loses it. They were arguing because one of my friends, this girl, runs up, says, I'm going to shoot you, pulls out a gun. And he shoots her in self-defense, what it sounds like. And then he's like, how could you shoot a girl? And I'm like, well, so he ran up, said, I'm going to shoot you, and pulled out a gun.
Yeah.
I thought it's pretty fair, right? I mean, someone runs up with a gun, says they're going to shoot you. It's pretty fair to defend yourself, I think. Anyway,
no,
and then...
No, you're in the right.
That's what I was thinking, too, but... He's got a problem. He's my friend. He used to have 70 wives. He lost about 5 of them, so I think he's on edge now.
Rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
Is he looking to replace them?
I think so, but I'm not sure.
So when you shot the woman who was gonna shoot you guys, he thought that could have been a new wife.
You completely understand. Hey, are you like also a therapist? Because you completely understand the situation.
I've dabbled.
Oh, hey, you're doing a great job. What was your name again, doctor? I gotta recommend you to him.
Dr. Gennetti.
Dr. Gennetti. All right, his name is Raymond, I think. I forgot his... Okay. Actually, it's weird. I don't know anyone's last name in the city. I just get the first name. That's about it.
Yeah, that's usually what I do.
Yeah, it sounds like in the short time I explained it to you, you fully understand, my friend. That's amazing.
Yeah, makes a lot of sense. You said essentially when he sees a woman, he becomes a cartoon wolf.
Pretty much, yeah. Eyes pop out, tongue.
Eyes pop out. Oh, God.
Yeah, pretty much. That's literally him. I feel like maybe you can help him with that. He doesn't need 70 wives, you know?
Yeah,
you know,
nobody needs 70 wives.
That's what I was thinking. I mean,
he lost 5. I'm sorry for your loss, but you still got 65.
Still got 65 left. That's what I'm trying to tell him, but he won't give it up. Yeah.
They just want more. That's kind of it. They just start collecting.
Yeah, I think he's got a problem, but he'll get over it. Are you married at all or anything, or?
Soon.
Was married. With who?
Manuela Santos. She was she's a cop. Yeah, but I was married. She got,
is that right?
She got a pancake by a drunk dump truck driver.
Oh, thank God you're a doctor. You probably can help her with that.
No, she was dead.
Oh,
your wife is dead.
Speaking of, this is my friend Ray right here.
What about me?
Now, doctor, he doubles as a therapist, and I was just telling him about some. Anyway, we got to get on that job, don't we? Hey, thanks a bunch, Dr. Jeanette.
I'm really sorry about your 5 wipes. I've lost one. Yeah. I know how it is.
Wait, what are you talking about? What are you talking about?
We got to get on the job. Another time, you can schedule an appointment, hopefully, Ray.
What do you mean 5 wipes? What's
this
wrong
guy's like... he's a therapist. He can help you. He understands you.
Wait, what's the issue?
He told me you had 70 wives and you lost 5 and you're going through a hard time right now.
Yeah, it's tough. But
every time you see a new one, you turn into a cartoon wolf. Your eyes bug out. You go, "Ooga."
Yeah, some veins. The his eyes, like, they get little red veins.
Start, like, stomping on the ground.
What do you mean?
Yeah, see, his doctor, he knows everything. He knows everything. Listen, he understands you.
I'm a single man. I don't have any wives. I don't even... Girls don't even talk to me.
Right.
They don't talk to you. That's the opposite of what he said.
Yeah, that's the opposite.
Yeah, girls aren't into me, honestly.
Oh, that's his catchphrase. Anyway, we should get going, right? We got that job to do. I'll see you later, doctor.
Exactly. We'll see you around.
Thanks for helping my friend Ray.
Hey, doctor. Problem.
All right.
Hey, ma'am, you have a great day.
Oh, hey, nice shoes.
You as well. Oh, you have nice shoes as well.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
Hey, Mish.
Oh. Have a good one.
What's up?
Hey, I'm 12.
That's great. Do you work here?
Hell yeah.
I'm 12.
Being 12 is awesome.
Oh, no, I meant the 12-year... All right, well, I'll catch you later.
What are you guys
Ray,
doing?
We should get going unless there's something you wanted to say.
What are you guys doing?
No,
are you sure?
What do you mean? Why do you say, are you sure?
Oh, what? That means she's into you. Go for it, man.
What do you mean, go for it? We gotta listen.
Come on, Ray, that means she wants you to talk to her. Definitely. I'm whispering. That means she wants you to talk to her.
Roy, good to see you. Hope you're staying safe out there.
Oh,
hey,
man.
You too, Ray.
No, my name's not Roy.
Hey, Mr. Roy.
Wait, your name's what?
Hey, is that you, Mr. Reno? Good to see you, buddy.
Emery, nice to meet you. I'm Raymond.
Oh, he's doing it again. Mickey, he's doing it again.
Listen, I actually have to go. I'm so sorry, my friends are...
Mickey, he's doing it again.
Wait, before you go... Just text me. We'll talk more later, okay?
Oh,
sure, no problem. We'll go for coffee sometime.
Perfect. I'm down.
Ma'am, listen, coffee's hard to get in this city. I'm telling you.
Psychopath. Don't talk to him.
Oh.
Bye, Emery. I'll see you soon. Text me your name, right?
Bye-bye. Did you say text me your name when she just told you her name?
It's this thing I do.
Oh, right. Because you get so many text messages from giving out your number. You got to keep track of who's texting. Right.
No,
makes a lot of sense. You probably get like 5 texts.
Probably five texts
from random girls. You don't know who you're getting it from, so they gotta start off with a name. It makes sense.
Hey guys, when's Tsunami? Do we have to start this?
Yeah, we have to start soon.
Oh, you're right. We gotta start like now.
We gotta put the gold dongle away though.
Yep.
Let's just go.
Put it in my trunk and we'll drive it in the ocean. Right?
Then it'll be lost to the ocean, you know?
Oh, wait, really?
Well, we're driving your car.
Usually,
when the
magical tsunami washes my car back, it brings everything. It's an urban legend, but it works sometimes.
Right.
It's like when you close the door, turn the lights off in the mirror, spin around three times, and say,
"Wait, we need a fork,
pop spaghetti, spaghetti and meatballs, pappardelle." And then you get a free pasta lunch at, with free breadsticks. You know what I mean? It's kind of like that, like an urban legend.
Right.
Yeah, anyway, hey, there's a boat right there.
Isn't that my boat?
I don't know. Let's take it.
All right, let's go.
All right.
Wait, Bjorn's not answering the phone.
Wait, Bjorn's not picking up his phone. What do you mean?
Wait, we...
Huh? Look, we got to get started. Tsunami's soon. We have 15 minutes. We got to go. Where's the keys? Keys. Anyone have a lockpick? There's a gun.
Another person.
Yeah, I thought Bjorn was meeting us here. All right, call Emery. Call Emery. We need someone.
I'm not gonna call the freaking EMS.
Just call her. Call we need her, right? A body. She doesn't have to do anything. She just has to touch the pixel pad, sign
tell
in.
You're taking her on a date.
At the yacht. Yeah.
It's kind of romantic. Sun's going down.
It's perfect. It's perfect. Anybody. Just call anybody. Anyone. Any of your 70 wives.
I don't. We have just 70 need. I don't.
We just need
girls.
Someone to touch the pixel pad. That's it. Just touch the pixel pad. We do the rest. They can even leave after that. We literally need anybody, and then they just touch the pixel pad.
Is Barry trustworthy? Yeah, Mickey, right. I saw him at the
Well,
manor.
Well, Barry is someone who doesn't do crime, like a lot, that wouldn't, I don't even know if she's awake.
Kitty's awake.
Kitty? I thought she took the house and you guys broke up.
No. I mean, yeah, but...
Okay. I'm gonna check the yellow pages for someone who does crime.
Hey, I was wondering if you wanted to go on a date, actually.
What?
Yeah, a date out at the yacht.
No.
Yeah, just a little.
You guys,
like,
I got a taxi driver. Kratos. Kratos is around too.
Just yeah, come down. We're at the yacht. We'll take you over.
Who did you call? Wait, Emery's phone number's in the.
You just got to get here ASAP, okay? Get here super fast.
Alright,
we'll see you soon.
You want to meet me at the yacht? Alright,
bye.
Quick? Yes, I don't want to be that dude. We
guys,
still don't have keys
I got
for this
date.
Boat.
There's this
Does
girl
anyone
who's
have keys for this boat?
Me. I got her.
Okay, I'll see you soon. Bjorn.
Keys for the boat? Anybody?
Well, wait. I just invited a girl!
Oh.
Who was into me?
Who is it? Who is it, Mickey? Anyone got keys? Lockpick? Anyone?
Bjorn's probably a better option, honestly.
Who's the girl?
Keys for the lockpick, anybody?
When's Bjorn gonna be here? Here, I have a lockpick.
Okay, we just need somebody to get here, like, soon. I'm swimming, guys. I'm just gonna swim. This is... Swim, boys, swim! This is scuffed. This is so scuffed. Okay. They're fumbling for lockpick. We're probably gonna get there before they're even, like, getting the car on. We probably could have swam there by now. Boss, thanks for the sub. Man, it's been a crazy day, just gonna say it. Honestly, I fully expect to fail this hack because my brain is pooped out. But it is only 20-30k to try it, so we may as well give it a try. Okay. Tsunami in 7 minutes. It's not for another hour, but here's the thing. If you don't start the hack 15 minutes before, we're gonna make it there like 2 seconds after them. But if you don't start the hack before, I think, 50, if we don't start in 20 minutes, we won't be able to do it. So we need to start now, I think. Because we just won't have time, because the way the lockout works. Guys, I don't want to be that dude, but we have a short amount of time. I think we have to start the hack, the last hack, within 20 minutes.
Well,
so
we
gotta like, we gotta get this going.
Any of you guys have food on you? Wait, did we get the rice?
What? Whatever. We're just gonna try it. Honestly, I don't expect to do it, but we just
wait,
at
I
least
can,
get
I
a
can,
shot.
If Bjorn can start the hack, I can call Kitty to bring rice.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
So Kitty bring rice.
Hey guys,
is
give me the
cool
pixel pad so I can sign in, and then I need to go to the bathroom.
Yeah, I'll ask her to come over.
Pixel pad, sign in.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Pixel pad, sign in.
Who's got the pixel pad on them? It's Mickey.
All right.
Hey, it's me.
Yeah, let me sign in, then I go to, because we gotta like start the hack in 20 minutes, right? Otherwise, lockout's usually about 45, so we only got like 15, 20 minutes to like.
Could you actually bring some of the rice over?
Okay. AC/DC. No, that's not it, guys. It's because we only have 20 minutes. We need to get signed in, and I kind of need to go to the bathroom, so I don't want them to wait while I go to the bathroom when we start the thing. All right.
Someone left a sign here that says Francis is a big cock.
What? Okay. Wait, is the back open? They might have done it already. The back's not open. Now we are running out of time, guys. We gotta get started like soon. So basically, Ray and Mickey are gonna do most of the heavy lifting. I'm just gonna try and do the hacks, and if I fail it, too bad. It's been a long day. I'm not.
That's not Bjorn up there.
At fully juice mode right now, if you want to call it that. Okay. I'm gonna punch him if I do that. All right. Well, I'm just gonna go to the bathroom. I think we'll be okay. Yeah. But anyway, we're gonna try this. Get more VR headsets. We can try the hack again tomorrow, maybe. Where are they? We just need one person of any kind to show up and do something. Or something like that. They'll be here any second, I bet. Okay, well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back, guys. All right.
Someone's on the docks. I'm gonna go grab him. Wait, why? Is it Bjorn?
Damn, you know, that's cool.
Let's do this.
Anything?
Yeah, thank you, brother. We appreciate it.
Just let me know.
Alright, guys, let's go.
Come on, YUNO, let's go.
Let's go, YUNO, my friend, come on.
I think YUNO might be in his head.
Alright, we're back. Oh god.
You know, I'm just gonna
guys, I bet you they're trying
okay.
to sign up right now.
That's okay.
And if they had given me the pixel pad earlier, I would have already been signed in. I'm just gonna say it. Oh god, I'm back. Let me go. I'm just saying it, guys. I specifically asked for the pixel pad earlier.
Pad on the
so
ground.
I could sign it up sooner. Oh god. Wait, who has it? Who has it?
I got it. I'm putting it on the ground. There you go.
All right.
All right, let's go. So
get it. Get in the searching position. Searching position.
Puts in the... Wait, right. Can't attempt override right now.
Hey.
Is it already done?
Oh, someone must have already tried it.
What do you mean?
Either someone tried it or it's locked out.
It might be too. It might be too recent. I mean.
Yeah.
Obviously,
well,
we know CG hit it because it said Francis has a.
They did. They tried it. They must have not succeeded.
So I'm guessing
I think
that was them.
I think it's over.
If they had succeeded, would it be different?
The back door
if they succeeded, the back would be open. But here's the thing: I think between the cooldown plus tsunami, there's no way we hit it again tonight.
I mean, we could wait the next 15 minutes. They could have probably hit it 2 hours ago. We never know.
That would be such a small, crazy window for it to happen. Guys, can I keep the pixel pad? I'm going to donate to Ubu Cafe and pretend that I got an iPad for them.
Okay, can I request that you guys just send me some money?
Wait, they last a very long time. You know, we can keep that. It lasts like
It'd be funny. It'd be funny.
Wait,
if
it lasts 2 or 3 days. We should definitely keep it, guys.
Oh yeah, yeah. Let's just hold on. How much does it cost?
25,000.
How many searching this?
25. That's what, 250.
Shungai, yeah.
All right, 250. All right, I sent you a 250 Shungai. So.
Wow. Thanks, you know.
It's all paid for. Let's go back.
Oh, shit, are you rich, you know?
Nope, I'm broke after that.
Same.
Perfect. Let's go home.
Yeah.
You know, guys, good job today. Good job today.
Today's been freaking legendary.
It was actually, you know, for a day where we didn't accomplish much, I feel like we accomplished everything.
I'm going to be sad when we...
I don't think we didn't accomplish much. I think even just making, like, attempts at it makes you better at things.
Yeah,
you know
I'm just
going
to say, guys... I almost don't want to beat it, because I'm going to be sad when we actually don't do that heist anymore. It's one of the most fun. All right, well, I'll see you guys later. Gah. Let's drive off without them. Mika, thanks for the sub. True, but here's the thing. The VR heist, is that good? Like, where everyone's loving it and wants to go back and try it again?
Catch you guys later.
I bet the casino's going to be even better, because if it isn't, that'd be really awkward. I'm just gonna say, guys, be really, really awkward if Dean's like, yeah, I spent so much time making the VR heist amazing, and the casino's like, yeah, this is just another bank, guys. I don't think it's gonna be like that. I think it's gonna be Jordan, you need a ride?
I got this one right here.
Okay, you guys gonna go into Roosters? Well, that's what I'm thinking, guys. Casino's probably gonna be crazy whenever we get to it.
Yep, to Rooster's Rest we go.
All right. I learned this trick from a cop called Ricardo Flick. Oh, I missed it. You can go up that wall. It's kind of funny. All right. Over this way. Wonder how much harder the VR heist can get, though. I really think we should do up to 7 and then let someone else try it, maybe. Could be a plan. Maybe. I don't know. What happened to the yacht? Somebody already hit it. It's on cooldown. So. Yep, unfortunate. We got a lot of progress today. I think we're getting much better at the VR heist. The only thing holding us back, at least at this exact moment in time, and it probably won't be the only thing holding us back, is the 8 fingerprint hack. It's really, really hard. Oh god, the handling on this is pretty bad. I think I need to get it fixed eventually. Nancy, thanks for the 5 gifted. Yeah. Alright. Honestly, we got really close to getting it. Like I said, it came down to a 50-50 at the end.
Right.
And it was just a failed 50-50 both times. We had a 75% chance of getting through it today. Now, I wish I could say it could be 100, but realistically, the way it's designed, I don't think it's going to ever be 100-100. I do think I could get slightly better to some extent, but just because, you know, said it a billion times before, but the overlap and all that weirdness, it's really hard to get it 100. But I'm just going to say it came down to a 50-50 at the last second every single time. 75% chance is pretty high.
It was not good. Ever since then, I've been very paranoid about hooks.
Guys, where the customers at? Who here is a customer?
No, we're the customers.
Is anyone a customer?
Bird rib.
No, oh, man. Oh, kitty, Ray's here. Goofy, be careful. Ray's here.
Oh, God.
What is that supposed to be?
He gets upset when he sees you with a kitty, I think.
Oh. I've been wing-womaning for Ray. I've been trying to get him wise.
Oh, well, you know how it is for him. It's never enough. All right. Do we have anything that deals with stress around here, or?
Yeah. Top spot.
We do. The dumplings. I need a bunch of dumplings.
All right. And how many are you thinking?
Okay. How much? I'm like, I feel like I'm about 50% stressed out, if you know what I mean. All right. How much does a dumpling cost? Hold on, let me clock in before I buy my own dumplings. Guys, look, look. We're gonna pay for the dumplings, but if we clock in, wait, we
you
can.
You don't need a receipt for, or you don't get a receipt what? On transactions.
I don't get receipts off transactions. What?
Yeah, no, not anymore.
When did that change?
Like last week.
Oh.
You get like, you just get a lot of overtime now.
Okay. Well, I'll take those dumplings. How many do you think I need for like 50%? I feel like my stressed brain is at 50% maximum.
Try 5. You can get them.
All right, yeah, I'll take like 5 of them. How much do these cost? What's the employee discount?
Enough for a jar of tuna?
Yeah, actually. All right. Small cock.
Steamed dumplings are 450?
Yep.
They're not 450 each, right?
Oh, yeah, they're each.
Holy Jesus, I'll take one. I'll take one.
Yeah, they're good, man.
Thank you so much.
You get them half.
Oh, and half. It's still 200.
I would need like $1,000. You know, I'm supporting a business. I'll take 5. I'll take 5 with an employee discount.
There you go. Now you're talking.
Oh, no.
Let me know when to swipe it.
No melon,
no
melon.
No. I was trying to aggressively say.
You're going to do 5M. You're going to take.
What's up?
450.
Hell yeah, there you go. Appreciate you.
225, so that's about 1,125.
1,125.
Yep. Okay.
Yo, banana boy.
Why discount?
All right, just swipe the card for me, boss man.
We'll set up the. Whoa. I was trying to swipe the card. My arm.
You want the smoke?
It's fucking dumb.
My arm slipped when I was swiping my credit card.
All right, you're all set, man. Glory to the cock. Your meal's gonna be right up there, boss.
Thanks a bunch.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Whew. Hey, could you sprinkle some of the special powder in my dumplings?
Oh, they have cocaine here?
Oh, yeah.
Mr. Lang said to pay because ingredients. Oh, yeah, that's why I'm paying, guys. I know how expensive ingredients are. There used to be a time where we could just get food for like 20 bucks, and we just take it because it's 20 bucks. But now it's like a lot of money.
Yo, I got a large cock combo with a ramen.
All right.
No,
yep. Some of that dumpling stuff. Oh, is it here? Yeah, thanks a bunch.
Oh yeah.
I got a bunch of dumplings.
All right, and then what would you like in your combo?
All right.
Just a ramen.
Whew, what a crazy day, guys.
You know.
All right.
You know, don't like
what's up?
All of them at the same time. Just don't eat all of them at the same time. Just
what was that? Sorry, I'm eating them all at the same time. I can't hear you that well.
Oh god. It's not gonna work the same then.
What do you mean?
You gotta wait.
So I shouldn't keep eating them? Because I just ate like 4.
Oh, God.
Well, that's awkward.
Yeah.
Well, I'm already invested. I'll just keep doing it.
Okay.
Peace out, boys. Have a good one.
Well, thanks a bunch.
No worries.
All right. You guys got any plans today, or?
I think the day is wrapping up there, you know?
I think so, too. It was a fun day. Got a lot of progress in.
Well, we could go back to the manor and play Apex Legends.
Give that a maybe. I'm gonna go,
Okay.
What are you talking about, man? What are you talking about?
Alright, see you guys later. Alright, guys, I've got a plan. I'm going to go to the Uwu Cafe and give away the Pixel Pad because it's funny. Alright. Poop, thanks for the sub. Don't smash the window. And I smashed my own window again. Always happens. Alright.
Just to get some food.
Oh,
God, you know. Drive us back to the manor. To the manor.
Back to the manor. All right, let's go. Let's go.
So fast?
Wait, hello.
What?
What's going on?
Nothing. I was just going to go. I mean, tsunami's coming soon. I was going to go to, you know. But you guys need something? Or we're like in chill mode now, right?
Oh, yeah, we're chilling.
I'm vibing.
All right.
Wait, Mickey, why'd you want us to go to the rooster to meet with Kitty, right?
Oh.
I just want to get some food.
Okay.
Right. Here, I know. I was going to go to bed at the Uwu Cafe. How about I go there? You guys have the car. You can drive back to wherever.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Yeah, yeah. Watch this. I know I learned a new trick. Right here, if you go fast enough, there you go.
Oh, yes.
It usually works. Guys, hospital, please. Please.
Ray, can you look
please, away? Hospital.
Ray, can you just go away for a second? Just like 10 seconds?
What? Why would I go away? He's my boy. I gotta put him in the car.
Ray, hospital, please. Away. Please, hospital.
Ray, just walk away for 10 seconds, Ray. Please.
Okay, put me in the car. Drive away for 10 seconds.
Just, Ray, just walk away 10 seconds.
Why am I limping? I'm not even fucking hurt.
Oh. All right, what's up, Mickey?
Okay, I'm gonna put you in the car, put me the keys, and then you just F8 here, okay, buddy?
You gonna what?
No.
Okay.
What's happening?
Throw me those keys.
Motherfucker, don't abuse your fucking admin powers right
I
now.
I actually can't.
What are you talking about? What is
I'm talking about your administrator powers to fucking tell him to give you his keys.
Oh,
come
right,
on.
Because I'm the leader of the clean boys. That's right.
No, because he's injured and you're his. You're his probably, you know.
Hospital?
Plus one for the hospital. What are you talking about? I meant medical administrator, motherfucker.
What? No, I mean, I don't know if you heard Buddha today. Buddha wants me to retake my role as leader.
I have no idea what's happening, but we're trying to go to
the
hospital.
What happened to, you know, the talk we had a few weeks ago about you stopping to talk about shit like this, huh?
I think I'm gonna become leader again, guys. I think I gotta step up.
Okay, yeah. You know what I think you should do? You gotta step up on the hacking so you can farm the headsets so they don't have to rely on me anymore.
True.
Yeah.
I'm working
also
on it.
Like between you and
time
me,
I've gone to hack the yacht.
Mickey,
I
here's the real reason.
It.
You're in the city more than I am. You passed the hospital. You're just in the city more than I am, so I feel like, you know. I mean, honestly, I'm not that good at it anyway. I messed up last time.
I'm working on it. We'll get there, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
But you know what?
If we both can do it, that'd be even better, right? This
jokes
is gonna be
aside and killing unarmed veterans aside, I have loved hanging out with all of you guys today.
Oh. Wait, you did that
and then,
today?
You know, killing women that probably had no reason to be killed. Yep, I agree.
She pulled a gun, Ray, and was going
hey,
to
Hey, Dr.
Back again, huh?
Yeah, same. Back. You know, I wish I had a different story. Same story. I crashed
same
into
story.
A tree and.
Oh.
Literally same exact story. Drove car accident, flew out the windshield right after I got it fixed. You wouldn't believe it. I was at Benny's, windshield fixed after the first accident, and then bop, second accident, and there it went.
Have you ever heard of a seatbelt?
My seatbelt doesn't help when I'm going like 150 miles an hour, but it does help in slower crashes. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So,
seatbelt
doesn't work.
Yep. Yep. Hey Ray, what's up?
Hey, you know, hey, by the way, doctor,
this
is
doctor,
Emery,
yeah.
EMS girl around here soon. Still.
You mean, you don't even remember her name. You met her
Emery.
10 minutes ago. What?
Emery.
To be fair,
oh,
I don't
do
know
remember
her name,
name
either. Yeah, I don't know her name either.
I mean, I feel like he should at least know the names of his wives, right? That's fair.
Yeah,
don't
that'd
have
be
any wives.
That... He says you do.
He did remember the name. It was Emery or something.
Emery.
Like that. Yeah, I mean, maybe you can help him out. Like, be like, I need an EMS to help me because you're a doctor, right? So.
Yeah,
but
they're not really here right
call
now.
Call
him.
Oh.
Choose a bed, pick a bed.
Doesn't work
bed.
That way, huh?
No, I don't have a radio. I'm not on a radio with them, unfortunately.
Oh, yeah. I suppose that happens.
Yeah.
Nah, I just thought, you know, he appreciates when you. That kind of thing.
I'm trying to think of something we can do. Maybe like when next time she's here, I could be like, "Wow, that what's your name again, Ray?"
Yeah, Ray.
Ray, yeah.
Ray, yeah. They'd be like, "Oh man, that Ray, what a hunk."
Yeah, he has a $3 million Lambo. Do you think that helps?
Ooh, yeah. That I heard that hunk Ray. He's got a $3 million Lambo, and goddamn,
yeah,
a $3 million body.
Oh, yeah. What do you think of that, Ray?
I think this doctor's a pretty good wingman.
Oh my god. Oh my god. He likes it. He actually likes it.
He likes it. He likes the idea.
All right.
Honestly, I have trouble
it could work, I suppose. I mean,
I can't talk to girls very much, doctor. Do you have any advice for me?
Okay. Just pretend they're a man.
What?
What?
I think what he means is, you know, be comfortable. Be comfortable. Relax.
Yeah,
natural.
Yeah, just
act natural.
Just picture them as a man.
Yeah, but how do I get girls to like me? I don't know what to do.
Picture them
do
as a man. That's
like
the advice he's giving you. I don't know if it works.
Do guys
like
me?
You?
I don't know. Do they?
It's kind of like, you know when people say imagine them in their underwear?
Yeah, it's like that, but in that underwear.
It's like that, but you probably already do that. So, like, I don't know if.
Wait. You know what?
That?
What do you mean?
I'm sorry. I got in a car accident. I don't know what's happening. I'm delirious.
Delirious.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Where am I? Where am I? Am I at the hospital?
Right.
You're at Pillbox Medical. Oh, my. little ball and chains calling me.
I might have one last wife soon.
Wait, what's her name? Right. She's gonna be single soon.
Manuela Santos? She's a cop, actually. Not a very good one.
You have a number by chance.
What?
It's not over yet.
Yeah, it's not over yet, Ray. Come on.
It's not over yet.
Of course, of course.